Hi and welcome to my channel, and in case you don't know, my name is Lucky and today I'm going to do a wig review for a new wig that I purchased. And today's wig is the Sensational Empire Lace Wig. It's the part of the Celebrity series and it is Tyra in a color number 2. The box looks like this. So this fall I'm going to be embarking on a protective styling challenge, and for that reason I'm trying to up my little wig collection. And so I thought this would be a nice addition to add. So I'm just gonna take the wig out of the box. It's packaged like this. And part of the odd thing with this wig is that the style card or the picture of the model is actually inside the box. So besides the inside of the box, you have no idea what the wig looks like from the outside of the box. But here's what the style card looks like. Okay, so this is what the wig looks like straight out of the package. I have not cut the lace off or anything. And just by looking at the parting space, the parting actually looks really, really good. It hasn't been pre-tweezed or plucked, because if you can look really closely, you'll see that there are knots. So it hasn't been plucked or tweezed. The parting area just looks really good. And it's pretty long also. And my finger's underneath it, that's why you can see. So, oh my gosh. So yeah, you get probably like four inches of parting space with this wig. So it has two combs in the front and a comb in the back, and it has adjustable straps. I personally don't use combs, I just use adjustable straps, and as you can see, it is a lace front wig. So I'm going to plop the wig on my head and I'll be right back. Okay, so this is what the wig looks like just plopped on my head. I literally haven't done anything to the parting, it's just on my head, and I cut the lace off too. And this is what it looks like. I like it so far. I did pull a little piece behind my ear. So this is what it really looks like, just like this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just kind of put some makeup in the parting space and kind of pull out just a little bit of my baby hairs and slick them down right quick with a little bit of Got to Be Glued. And I don't think I'm gonna need the spray today, so I'm just gonna use the Got to Be Glued gel to just kind of lay my edges down and just apply, like I said, some makeup to the part and just make it look a little bit more natural and just kind of jizz it up a bit. So I'll be right back when that's all. So here is the finished product. So I bumped the bang of the hair. I just kind of curled it under a little bit more, and I kind of went through the wig and bumped the wig just a little bit. I have no idea what the back looks like. I'm sorry if it looks a mess. But here's what the back of the wig looks like. I bumped it a little bit from what I could feel, but I don't know what it looks like in the back. And I kind of bumped this piece a little bit and this over here too. I pulled out a little bit of my baby hairs and used the Got to Be Glued to kind of gel them down. I put some makeup in the parting area. And let me kind of zoom in to the parting area so you can see it. This is what the parting area looks like. It's perfect for work and for school, and if you have just like, you know, you want to look professional, if you're the type of person who likes short hair, like a short little bob, I think this is the perfect wig for you. This hair is 100% human hair, so you can curl it, you can style it, you can wash it. The hair that's used in this wig is from the Empire line that Sensational has, and it's pretty good hair. So I actually have a wig that I made with the Empire hair. I actually won some hair from a Instagram contest that Sensational was having, and I made a wig out of that hair, and I absolutely love it. I'll post that video very soon. But yeah, the hair is very soft, and it's really natural looking. I feel like it's one of those wigs that people may stop you on the street and ask you, girl, who did your hair? You know, it's one of those types of wigs. And I think it's a flattering style that would be nice on anyone. And upon styling the wig, I didn't get any shedding. nothing. And I think the one thing that I really think about this wig is if you are a person who is new to wigs, you're not really an avid wig wearer, or you want to get into wigs, but you don't know exactly how, I think this would be a great wig for you to try, because you don't have to do too much to it. Now, what I did to my parting space is right at the front, I put a little bit of black marker. You know, here's the lace. I could color all this in black, but I didn't because of this bang. But I would suggest just adding a little black marker to kind of hide the lace a little bit better. And that's it. That's all you have to do. You can use a black permanent marker like a Sharpie. That way it won't go come off. The marker won't come off. And yeah, I feel like because it's not a totally like put on and go wig. Just it's a really easy, like, once you put it on, once you get your parting together, that's it. So I think it's great for first time wig wearers. I think it's great for people who want to rock a little bob for the fall. That's it. Like, I have absolutely nothing bad to say about this hair. The hair is soft. The hair, it does not feel like it will tangle anytime soon. And the great thing is if it does begin to act kind of funny, or if it's like weighed down with product, I would suggest just washing the hair. It's human hair, so you can wash it, you can recurl it. That's another thing too I want to mention. The hair curled really nicely. I actually curled the hair over here a little bit more than I wanted it to be curled, and it curled really, really well. So if you want to throw some curls in this, you can. That's it. Like, I just think it's a really nice wig, and this is going to be my little go-to. Because of how just easy it is and short, and it's cute. So that's it. I have nothing else, nothing bad to say about this wig. If I had to rate this wig right now, I'm going to give it an A, because it was easy. Oh, price-wise, I will put down below where I bought the wig, and I think I got it for around $45. I think this wig is worth the $45, especially with it being human hair. You can rewear, rewash, and, you know, just keep it going with this hair. So, yeah, I think it's definitely worth the money. I think if you want a wig that you can wear for long periods of time and you can have a little bit of versatility in the wig, then this is a great choice. But besides that, like I said, I have nothing else to say about the wig. And thanks for watching.